Marianne, chill. If we go to jail, you'll have to wear the same outfit as everybody else.
That's ridiculous. How do they tell the prisoners from the help?
Let's take this table. Marianne, sit.
No. Would start a tragic chain of events. First, I would sit and stick there. Then I would be forced to order something called deluxe or combo. And then, pressured by the natives, I would nibble at the edges. And before you know it, I'd be living above a laundromat and ordering miracle mops off the TV.
Fine. Stand. But from outside, you look like our waitress.
Wow, look at this menu. They've got chili fries and meatloaf. Gosh, I love places like this. It's simple and real. In LA, everything is so pretentious and complicated. Anybody want coffee? I'll have a double shot of French roast espresso with steamed non-fat milk on the side. And what kind of scones do you have? Anybody want coffee?
Zoe, stop. She does not know our ways.
I'd love some coffee.
Good choice.
Excuse me, is that Jonathan Martin?
Yep, you know him?
Just a sec. Do I know him?
Technically, no.
Then how'd she know his name?
You're right, I have to know him.
Okay, I know him.
You want me to send him over?
Just a sec. Should he come over?
What will you say to him?
I don't know.
Then he shouldn't come over.
No, thank you.
Okay. Would you like to... Would she like to hear today's specials?
I would like a vodka martini, two olives.
We don't have a bar.
This is Earth, isn't it?
Have an iced tea.
And I'll have a burger with a side order of cheesecake.